So much of this is about how do I keep a very clear head so I can be optimal in my performance. But if you're taking one meeting into the next psychologically, or you're taking work to home or home to work in your head, that is not mind like water. Now, I will suggest that most people think, ah, if I just had more time, I could get to this state. It's really a good thing that there's only 24 hours in the day. If you had two more hours, you'd have two more hours of what you've got. I suggest it's not time that you need. Come on. Leonardo da Vinci had 24 hours. Mother Teresa had 24 hours. Johann Sebastian Bach had 24 hours. Now, I know Bach didn't have email, but he had 20 kids. Take your pick. And he still got a lot done. You don't need time, but you do need something. What's that? You need room. You need space. How much time does it take to have a good idea, by the way? Zero. How much time does it take to be creative? Zero. How much time does it take to be loving and present with your kids or your staff? Zero. Those do not require time. What do they require? Clear space. If you're distracted, if you're worrying, if you've got your head wrapped around something, it's very hard to be present. It's very hard to be innovative. It's very hard to be strategic. And those are usually the things that people are after. By the way, what would you do if you had nothing pulling on your mind right now? What would you do if you had clear space in there? How would you use it? I mean, imagine if you had the freedom to just be as creative as you want. And I have a lot of people that have implemented this methodology of getting things done in the creative fields, movie directors, actors, musicians, and so forth. And for them, creating this kind of space allows them to be that much more creative. One of my coaches that works with us with this material is coaching Robert Downey Jr. right now. One of my biggest fans in the US anyway, is probably one of the best known radio personalities, a man named Howard Stern. And these are folks who just found, wow, there's a lot more ability to be creative if I can get rid of a lot of that stuff going on in my head. There's quite a number of people that I'm working with that are using this space to be able to see from a higher perspective on a daily basis. In other words, being more strategic in their decision making and in their thinking, as opposed to being reactive. And a lot of people would just like to be more present, tucking their kids into bed at night, or watching their kids play football instead of being on their iPhone. Then what you do with space will be quite individual to you. If you suddenly had more space, you would probably use that differently than the people sitting next to you. They would use it in a different way too. But room is what most people want.